3, a teenager is in the hospital after Knoxville police say he was attacked by a dog while walking to his bus stop. This happened yesterday morning on Callaway Street near University Avenue. Investigators say the 14-year-old was attacked by a pit bull mix. Police say he has severe injuries to his face. Investigators also say that dog was not on a leash. The owner is charged with dangerous dog level 2 and improper restraint. Animal control officers seized the dog pending a hearing.